Welcome back. Come see you guys. Moon on. Right, so. Row number three. We are 100% complete in row number three. That's awesome. Time for row number four, though. Oh no! So. And. Ants? Why there have to be ants everywhere though? About ants, Trooper Hill, I should have known it's because of them. In any case though, about. I'm gonna claw these guys right here. Yes. Pounce on that. On that spiky shell. On the end. Take this and this. Yes! Rinse our number one. And watch these. Booyah. Look at this right here. Woo! Yes. Bam, and then it gets them. Is it like using the cat pounds have actually helped? Even though I'm gonna. Yes. Bam. And then it gets them. Will you hold down ZL and then press Y? It's actually a pound. I was mistaken though. Oh, found a paper creep. Yes. Bam. How about this? Nice tripod. You were blocking the light, were you? But it didn't work, of course. Take this. Really? Oh man, I couldn't do nothing, so. It's gonna take me a couple of runs and it's just like doing that much. One more to go. Bam! Take that product paper. Bam! Oh! But here's the catch. It's obviously not over yet. Yes, 1,000 points for it. Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. Another 1,000 points. Oh yeah.
I'm saying that there's needed a lot more than anything else. Finally got 1,000 points on that one, but let me tell you, of course, it was much needed. Yes. But here's a catch though, it's a lot harder when you clearly don't have a power. Because then the horse actually be wrong about how. A 1,000 points! Seriously? I cannot believe this. In any case, it's only continued in the next episode, so subscribe.